Hi, Yifa, this is James here. Today we're going to do a reading breakup. And it's on this game, and we've already looked at that, but this is drawn on that. So I'm going to read through the game, and then afterwards, put the questions together, and talk about what we could be, and while we're working through could pause the video after the question right now, and then afterwards you can see that it's similar to things to be and draw. The seeming kind every game being left. Everyone knew that half and the other half had been chewed by the dog and my personal soundbite bang is the start of a surge of the things which is in the profile at all. As the two friends squeeze the pulley out together, it's a horrible box without the toys. Susie, I've never seen this game before, said wiping the unusual lid. Suggested to see, smiling and checking the box. They sat in a bottle of the lid and to count for the simple enough digestion as a count as young animals and run at the jump. Also, just for the handcuff and the meat barrel. Oh, let's just know who went first. She grabbed the dough. She made her way with a peg to land on Winchella's square. It showed a picture of a tarantula. She lifted a handcuff and ran out. If you do not catch this, from the news next piece, she stared at me and shrugged. It said, but that began to shake. The waves rattled and the people by everyone. And rude and silent. A quiet shouted Billy, lifting to laughter. As he sang, an enormous spider, the horse shot out of the window in the center of the bathroom. It froze. Its enormous legs were tense. Right on its whole a bulging and swings to a rush the table. Just throws unborn children around the classroom. Dead. It cowered towards the floor. The room was shrieks like a bear. Instructions have to stop it. Quite a rescue ship with masks and scan the up and lift to instructions. All the stuff goes to the teacher, stretched out, ready to wrap up. as wide and horror as she realized was coming next. It was too sexist to end them, screeched Bunny. She grasped the eyes again. She asked us all to stop her grasp. The striped legs were white like wood. She threw again and then again. Faster and then she was losing all her tears. Suddenly out of nowhere, there was a loud hiss. It appeared to be the end.
Smash my children.
with flickering power towards me. Spurs only 10 at close range. He's a creature. Whether that's a spot where he went with further. I was and then probably takes a bit of eye onto them. That's the one thing they aim for it. He noticed before he tended to throw his head to the rest of it. So he think the business got very in there. So he's very interesting. I think he'll probably get there in this one. But I do think. Running now of the story and this is what so if you want to do the conjecture now chance to go to themselves and I'll see you